Love is comfort and love is home, transcending the everyday and really uniting in a higher purpose. Love is becoming one.
I'll gather you from all the earth, where faith is born.
So if Akanksha can't be my best friend, then I wouldn't be able to love her. But she's my bestest and closest friend in the entire world at this point. That's what love is to me. It's her.
Typically the first ones on the dance floor and very often the last ones to leave. If it's a night and one of us has decided, okay, I'm having a great night, the other one's like, I'm on board, let's do this.
Seventh standard, I think, just before Valentine's Day. So I was like, you know, Akanksha, I think I really like you at this point. Like, will you go out with me? She's like, let me think about it. I was like, shit. After all this, you know, the first girl I'm asking, I was saying, let me think about it.
It was just like, keep it waiting for a second.
Then 3 days later, I think we had some birthday party or something like that. And she just comes to me, she gives me a hug and whispers in my ear and says, I'm yours. And that's going to stay with me for the rest of my life as one of the happiest memories.
Rahul thought that Akanksha and I got rather close, which he did not appreciate. So in the cathedral boys' bathroom, he decided to show me that he didn't appreciate it by cornering me and holding me by my collar. And here we are, fast forwarding, where he's marrying the girl of his dreams. So you can do you, or follow along, but I'm gonna do whatever.
Every time Rahul comes over, which is far less than I go over, it's a very exciting time in my life and in my house. I get so excited. It's like being like a schoolgirl whose like boyfriend is coming over. And it's never stopped feeling that way.
After all these years, I'd say we just cannot get bored of each other. Simply said, Akanksha means everything to me. I cannot see beyond Akanksha, and what she means to me, like I said, is the entire world.